In this video, I'll be showing you the best OBS settings for streaming. We have included a link to a text guide and more information in the description. Start by opening the OBS settings. Switch to the Video tab. Set the base canvas size to the resolution of your gaming monitor. Typically, 1920 by 1080 is used. This is the resolution of your OBS preview. Your output resolution is the resolution you will be streaming at. You will need to run a speed test on your upload speed to see what resolution you should be using. You can use speedtest.net to find your upload speed. We will have a graph on screen for the recommended resolution and FPS based on your upload speed. If you also plan on recording videos with OBS or are streaming to YouTube, then we recommend using 1080p for the best quality. Use 936p if you are streaming to Twitch and don't plan to record using OBS. Set the downscale filter to either Lanczos 36 samples or Bicubic 16 samples. Switch to output. Change the mode to advanced if it isn't already. Set the audio track for the stream. All audio that you want heard on stream will need to be on your selected track. We recommend using track 1 for simplicity. Use the NVIDIA NVENC encoder if you have it. It will use a dedicated chip in your graphics card to encode the gameplay. Alternatively, use X264. However, this will put more stress on your computer and gameplay. We will have our X264 settings on the screen. Leave rescale output unchecked. Rate control set to CBR. This will ensure your bitrate is consistent from frame to frame. For bitrate, you want to set it based on your upload speed. The graphic on screen should help. Twitch only allows a max bitrate of 6000, so it's not recommended to go any higher. For YouTube, you can use a bitrate of 9000. Keyframe intervals 2. Preset to max quality. If you have any issues, then you can drop this to quality. Set profile to high. Enable look ahead and psycho visual tuning. Set GPU to 0 and max B frames to 2. Switch to the audio. Set the audio bitrate for your streaming track. We use track 1. Use 128 for YouTube and 160 for Twitch. Apply your settings. Switch to audio on the left. Find the global audio devices section. Set the desktop audio to either default or the device you use to listen to your computer audio. If you use a different output for listening to music or Discord, then set the second desktop audio option to that device. Change the mic auxiliary audio to your microphone. If you are using a Go XLR, then you will add that here. Depending on your setup, your Go XLR might also control your game and chat audio. Apply and press OK. Press Edit and open the Advanced Audio Properties. Make sure all audio devices are on your streaming track. We use track 1. Close once done. Your OBS should now be set up with the best settings for streaming.